An escaped inmate found after almost a week on the run, found in the Phoenix area of Phoenix, Arizona. That according to U.S. Marshals, who say he was taken into custody after they got a tip.
Yeah, Philip Bradford escaped custody at a Birmingham hospital. We're told that he stole a vehicle in Coleman last Thursday.